Me. True Dream says, who is your favourite Manchester United legend?
My favourite Manchester United legend is Wayne Rooney. Record goal scorer, so that sort of says it all.
I'd say Paul Scholes for me. As a youngster coming through the ranks, he was always there. Always had time to speak to me, and you know, obviously I look up to him.
Who is the best player that we have ever played with? I always say the same name because I really enjoy playing alongside him, and I think the way he plays and the way he understands football is amazing and a joy to watch, which is Andrés Iniesta. In the national team, he's been one of the best for the last years, and he's a special player, so I will say him. You?
I've been with him a couple of times in the national team, and I have had the chance to train with him. I agree with Juan when he talks about Iniesta, because he's one of the players that I admire the most, not only into the pitch, also out of the pitch.
Who is the funniest player in the Manchester United team?
You.
Me.
And Jesse.
Jesse?
Yeah, man, Jesse's joke.
Man.
Yeah.
You know who I would say?
Who?
Yeah. I think for me it's Eric Bailly, I would say.
I'll see you and Jesse.
I don't know why you're doing that more, because it's not even.
I don't know why you're doing that.
He's not there.
I think everyone's funny. I laugh at everybody. So. Are you still sticking with me? Alright, cool.
Question we have is from Mohamed, and it's a difficult question for me to ask because he says, why are you so kind and polite? Well, I don't know. Thank you for that. But I just tried to be the way I am and the way my family taught me how to be. So thank you for your comments. And next time, instead of asking the question on Twitter or through a camera, then come to Manchester and we'll meet you there in the training ground.
Sultan, what is your favorite food?
Mom's food, man.
Basic. I have to say it anyway because my mom's gonna be.
I don't wanna get the bell.
She'll get mad if I don't say that.
Yeah, she'll. Yeah.
No, for sure, mommy's food.
From Faisal, what is your fondest memory with the club?
I think mine would be the FA Cup.
You can't say the same.
Why? You didn't tell me you were saying that.
But you should know that that's
just my opinion.
But you should know that's mine.
I don't care.
Okay, man.
Because it's the first trophy and, you know, it's just special. Somebody.
No, that's mine as well.
Tell me mine.
Because I scored in it and won. But obviously, that was our first trophy, wasn't it? So that gave us that buzz for more.
We got hungry after that.
Hungry for more.
So the best day or the best memory we had at the club? So you start.
The titles. I've won 4 major trophies for the club. And maybe the Europa League was the best because we were playing not only the title, also the Champions League qualification. Was the 3rd title of the season.
You were man of the match.
Which meant...
He didn't want to tell it, but I tell you.
which means we did an amazing season. When you play for Manchester United, you know that the club is about trophies. And we won 3 last season and the FA Cup 1 season ago, before. Mm-hmm. So trophies and titles always.
For me, as under spoke about the trophies, I have to say that my debut, the first game I played at Old Trafford against Cardiff, it was a fantastic feeling, you know, playing in that stadium and feeling all the support from the 75,000 fans welcome me. And the game against Liverpool away in the 2014,
I think,
where I scored 2 goals and 1. He made assist, and another one, Di Maria, with a good bicycle kick. It was a day that I will never forget for sure as a Manchester United player.
Diary Plus says, where can we watch MUTV in Saudi Arabia? Diary Plus. Come on, Diary. Watch on your own channel.
So
there's only they know it better than us.
There's only one Diary Plus, so you can watch it there.
Yeah. Another Sultan. Do I deserve a signed shirt from you guys? I hope this comes true. Yeah, of course, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, definitely. Okay.
There you go. All right. There you go. I like that signature.
Thank you.
We'll see.
Yeah.
There you go, my friend.